If you guys are looking for cheap and reliable coins, make sure you check out www.igxc.com. Link will be down in the description. Head over to FIFA 15, get yourself some cheap coins, and use the discount code AJ to get 8% towards your coins. Not only that, but they also cover EA tax, so you're getting more for your money. Hey, what is going on, everybody? It is Fresh, and welcome back to another Squad Builder. Now, today's Squad Builder is going to be this nice, cheap, 90,000 coin Squad Builder. Now, that's how much it cost when I first bought it, probably around now. I'd say it's probably at the 80k mark, maybe even cheaper, but I absolutely love this squad, so I'm going to go ahead and jump straight into it. Now, first off, we're going to be using Ter Stegen, who for me was a very excellent goalie. I remember in one match, I had actually put down my controller for a couple of minutes, and this guy was just making some really great saves for me. I think like 15 in-game minutes went by, and this guy had several shots on target, but Ter Stegen just kept saving him, so I absolutely love this guy. You know, very solid goalie. Those stats are just absolutely insane. Definitely him or Leno are my definite go-to German keepers if you cannot afford Neuer. Let's go ahead and move on to the right back. Now, we are using Dinkmeyer, who for me is actually a very fantastic card. I loved this card last game. This game, he is just as fantastic. I mean, he has pace. This guy is strong. 72 dribbling, 71 defending, 72 physical. I mean, overall, he's just a really excellent right back. 14,000 coins for me. I think that's a pretty good price for him because he is definitely great. He even managed to give me 2 assists. Let's go to move on to the center backs. Now, first one we're going to be using is Rudiger. Absolutely insane center back. Good pace on him, defending, physical. Absolutely love this guy. 6'3", medium work rate. He stays back there. Overall, just a really excellent player. Same here with Rafael Varane. Absolutely love this guy. 76 pace, 83 defending, 76 physical. I mean, 6'3" as well, medium work rate. Got me 3 assists. And I mean, for me, this guy is just an absolutely insane cheap center back. I think he goes for maybe like 1 to 2K at most. Absolutely insane, guys. Just go ahead and pick him up. You would not be disappointed. Let's go to move on to our left back. Now, we're going to be using Inform Antoinez and Tunez. Not completely sure how to pronounce that, but I mean, 1 goal, 1 assist, 14 games. I actually think that's pretty good. His 1 goal was a long shot. It was actually a pretty good long shot, if you ask me. However, the guy, I mean, it got deflected. So, I mean, I think I'll still show that goal in the clips, but regardless of it being deflected, I definitely think that goal was definitely going to go in. Let's go ahead and move on to our center mids. Now, first one we're going to be using is Roberto Firmino. Now, honestly, you could put any Brazilian in the Bundesliga. So, if you guys want a more defensive-minded player, you can go ahead and throw Luis Gustavo there. But I put him there just because I wanted to try his card out in this game. But overall, I mean, 2 goals, 2 assists, I definitely think that is pretty good. I mean, it's a very solid card. In the center mid role, I felt like he was a bit wasted, so I definitely would probably recommend using Luis Gustavo more. That way, you can get more of a defensive center mid. On to the other center mid now, we're going to be using Oscar. Now, this guy was very solid, a very fantastic player, if I have to be honest. 2 goals, 3 assists. I think that is actually pretty good. Medium-high work rate. I mean, his stats overall just look very great on him. Even his 43 defending, it felt way higher than that. I'm not sure if it's because of his work rate and he was back defending more, but I just really enjoyed Oscar in that center mid role. Let's go to move on to Toni Kroos now. Probably the best center mid of them all, if I have to be honest. 2 goals, 2 assists, but those 2 goals, man, oh man. You'll just see the rocket that went in. Absolute banger of a long shot. I mean, look at those stats. 89 passing, 84 dribbling, 81 shooting. Do I need to say more? Now let's go to move on to our forwards now. We're going to be using Hulk as the right forward. 3 goals, 4 assists, his 1 goal. Oh my gosh, one of his goals. Absolute screamer. You would see that in the clips. And honestly, he felt faster than 82 pace, if I have to be honest. But the 87 shooting, he definitely did live up to that one. Let's go ahead and move on to Andre Schürrle now. 5 goals, 3 assists. I just absolutely love this guy. It's probably one of my favorite wingers to use in this game. 4-star skin was at weak foot. This guy just scores long shots for fun. I mean, Andre Schürrle is just an absolute animal in this game. Honestly, probably one of the best cheap wingers that you can get. Overall, I definitely recommend you guys have tried him out if you have not tried him out already. And finally, onto our striker. Now, we're going to be using Inform Rondon. 19 goals, 2 assists, and 14 games. Paid 16,000 coins for him, and I think that is an absolute bargain. 4-star skin was a weak foot. This guy is 6'2", and he's just an owl in all. Just a very excellent striker and target man. I absolutely love this guy. Good shot on him. 82 physical. This guy is good in the air. This guy wins you a lot of headers, and I think he has like 91 heading accuracy as well. Not only that, but this guy is very strong as well, so he's definitely not going to get bullied off the wall. And I mean, overall, I mean, the 4-star skin was as well. I just absolutely love that about his card. Definitely one thing that really made me like his card so much. And this is the team, guys. Let me know what you guys think of the team down in the comments below. I'm always curious to see what you guys would do different in these squad builders. And But yeah, guys, this is Fresh. I am out. I hope you guys enjoyed the squad builder and enjoy the goals, guys. And I am out. Thanks for watching. Peace.